Today we're going to open Disney Frozen blind bags, dog tag and stickers, pencil box surprise, lunchbox surprises, and a set of Disney Frozen pencils. This is what the blind bag looks like. These are four characters to collect. My sister will start first.
Let's do it.
Oh my god, I got Queen Elsa!
Look at her. She's so beautiful.
Next, dog tag and stickers. The stickers. Yay, we got this. We got this one. And this one.
Next, it's my turn. I got Princess Anna. She's so beautiful. She's wearing a necklace. Her hands are on her back. Her gown has patterns. Let's open the next one. Oh, we got Olaf. What happened to Olaf's hand? I looked in the package, but his hand wasn't inside. But he's still cute. Let's open the next one. We've got Olaf again with his hand. Next, we're going to open the Frozen lunchbox. Oh, we got a Disney Frozen Fashions. These are six characters to collect. Let's see what we get. Another Olaf? There are so many Olafs. Squishy and sticky. Next, let's see the Frozen pencil box. We got another Frozen surprise. There are seven characters to collect. Let's open it. Thank you. Oh, we got frozen Anna. She's so sparkly. Now it's my sister's turn.
I'm gonna open the frozen lunchbox. I got frozen rations. Let's open it. We got Olaf.
Next, pencil set. There are Elsa, Anna, and Kristoff. There is Princess Anna. There are 6 pencils in this set. These are all we got. My favorite is Frozen Anna.
My favorite is Queen Elsa.
Don't forget to subscribe and leave a like and add a comment which one is your favorite. Bye guys!
Bye guys!
Thank you for watching!